Next tonight, protesters have gathered outside Oxford's County Hall to sing Christmas carols against cuts.
On the 12th day of Christmas, they're coming again to meet. 12 MPs lying, 11 patients dying, 10 school kids crying, 9 libraries closing, 8 floors evading, 7 London scamming, 6 billion Osha, 5 years of pain. Forgotten pledges, triple duty fees, 2 pointless wars, and a smaller minority.
I'll let him know. Of the 12 days of Cutsmas, which looks at the closures of libraries, the closures of youth centres, etc. You can probably hear some of them in the background. Also songs about the government, about Nick Clegg, how people feel betrayed about the policies this government has taken and the Lib Dems being complicit in it.